Today in this video, I will show you how to create this beautiful butterfly. Find some butterflies, print them, and then trace them. Then cover the butterfly pattern with transparent glossy vinyl. Cut some squares of the glossy vinyl to cover the butterfly pattern. Peel the back of the glossy vinyl and attach to the butterfly pattern. Let's start coloring our butterfly with gel polish. You will need colors at your taste. I will use light purple, dark purple, white, black, and glitter. But first, cover the entire butterfly wings with top coat gel polish. Bake in the UV light for 60 seconds. The fun now begins with the coloring. Start with the light purple and cover both wings. Then, start with the dark purple and cover the outline of the wings only. Now, blend towards the middle. Perfect. Stunning colors. And bake for 60 seconds under the UV light. Then add the glitter in the middle part of the wings. So beautiful, don't you think? Start by tracing the outline of the butterfly wings with the black gel polish. Then, start by tracing little bubbles around the wings. Bake for 60 seconds under the UV light. Start adding white gel color in all the little bubbles. And bake for 60 seconds. Then cover the entire butterfly with a final coat of gel top coat, and bake one final time for 60 seconds. Finally, let's detach the entire butterfly from the glossy vinyl. Fingers crossed she survives all right. Yuppie! We did it! Wow, what a beauty! Oh no! I broke one antenna. Don't worry, I will fix it. See? All fixed. Now we will attach to our model's nail. Add gel polish glue and bake to attach to the nail. All done, simply beautiful. I hope you liked this tutorial. Until next time, stay gorgeous and be blessed always. Please click like, leave me your beautiful comments, and drop a heart. Lots of love, God bless.